with my friend Mia and a Mama Ants channel.
Woohoo! Okay, what are you guys gonna try first?
Sour cherry.
Sour cherry. Oh. Do you think it's gonna be good?
No.
No?
No. We actually had this one yesterday.
Yeah,
but
we didn't know.
My dog ate that half of it. Half of the package.
Oh boy.
We ripped it out of his mouth.
Okay,
he had three all in the same.
Yeah, I had him stick my hand down his throat.
So this is that gave me a headache right away.
Oh my gosh.
Do you think these are gonna be sour?
Yes. So these are for Lila and Ella to try. What the heck? Some of them are Cyclops.
Whoa, what is happening with their faces?
These ones are all perfect.
No, they're not because it's supposed to be like, oh.
That guy's missing a nose. Like that guy's got a nose to the right.
And then these ones are all perfect. We're going to eat the perfect ones.
So you think they're going to be sour or sweet?
Sour, because we know they're sour. They're in the middle. So.
Sometimes they say sour, though, and they're not, right?
Yeah.
Peeps that make you pucker, sour cherry. Okay, let's see.
It's pink in the inside.
Should you guys try it at the same time?
Yeah.
You and Mia?
Yeah, I guess so.
One, two, three.
Damn,
so disgusting.
Is it good?
It's instantly gave me a headache.
Oh. Too sour?
No.
Just it's gross?
Lime is in the outside, and then they pour this sugar. Doesn't look like it's sweet, but it's very sweet.
Oh. Okay, so is that, should we do a scale of
that.
1 to 10, or should you just do thumbs up or thumbs down?
I'm gonna give that a 6 out of 10.
Okay, so 1 is disgusting, nasty, and 10 is awesome, really good.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's a 6.
What are you?
I'm gonna do a 4.
A 4. Okay.
I really don't.
Yeah, I do.
All right, a 6 and a 4 for the sour cherry peeps. Okay, what's next?
Now we're on fruit punch.
Fruit punch. Yes. You think these are going to be good?
I feel like they're going to give us a headache.
Yeah, they're kind of being like those, but like not sour.
Yeah, not sour.
Not as sour.
So this is for Ella and Lila, and these faces are good, just their eyes are separated a lot. And they look the same, but they smell like cherry.
Yeah,
these are for punch.
Smell like pineapple and cherry. It does smell like punch.
They do look exactly the same.
So they'll look the same, but they just have to grab it and guess the flavor for them.
Ooh,
lucky them,
because
they have to guess the flavor of candles.
Okay, you guys gonna try them at the same time?
Yeah, let's get a peep. We got the bat. Whoa, these are super soft.
Oh my gosh.
It's like a squishy. It's pink.
Okay.
It looks the exact same. It's pink on the side. Okay, ready, set, go.
These are better.
Better?
I'm confused.
I can taste the fruit punch.
It tastes like solid marshmallow fruit punch.
Oh.
It's weird. Like, it's fruit punch that I can chew. I don't like it.
You don't like it?
You
like it? What's the, what's your rating scale, Mia? 1 to 10.
I'd do 6.
6? Okay.
You can go with 4.
4? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No.
They're not sour, they just don't taste that good?
No.
That was the fruit punch?
Yep.
Fruit punch peeps. Okay. Sour cherry's done, fruit punch is done. What's next?
I'm scared for this one.
Ooh, what is it, Lexi?
Maple pancake and syrup.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. There's like so much sugar in there.
Wow, it's like shifting around the package.
Okay, look at it, you can see it.
Yeah. These are not good, I like the color.
They look like, if I were to guess, I would think it would be s'mores for some reason.
Look at this one.
Oh my gosh.
Do you think these are gonna be good?
No.
I
feel like they're gonna take like barf. Why is this one so difficult to open?
Maybe it's because it doesn't want you to open it.
Can you try to open this?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like a bowl with my hand. But you have a mouth, too.
We might need Aunt Dana for this.
Mom! Assistance!
Got it. Ooh, you know what those smell like? They smell like pancakes. They smell like IHOP.
Oh my gosh, I do.
Oh my gosh, look at them.
Or like Village Inn. They smell like a breakfast place.
Okay, look at these eyes. What is wrong with these eyes? Look at, there's an eyeball on top and then an eyeball on the side. They are derpy.
Whoa.
So we'll give Ella and Lila the good ones.
They like went through the assembly line a little crooked, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. They smell so strong, though, of maple syrup.
Look at how much sugar is in there.
Okay, do you think these are going to be good?
Yeah. They're a little
maybe
dense.
They smell good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You in the inside.
Okay, ready? One, two, three. They taste like syrup?
Yes.
Tastes like a jelly bean.
A jelly bean?
Tastes like a jelly bean mixed with syrup.
Are they good? What's your rating scale, Mia?
Probably.
Is that them? 8. I don't want them to see us.
Okay. Yours is an 8?
Yeah.
Nice. What's Mom, yours, Lexi?
Mom, you tell them to go straight upstairs. Mine is 7. I'll give it a
7. So those are the best so far?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Like, I can take a few bites.
Pancakes.
And the other ones you can, like, not take another bite.
Pancakes and syrup.
That was that. Now, this is what I think is going to be my favorite. Party cake peeps.
Party cake peeps. Woo!
Look at the sprinkles on that. They're like sprinkles.
I think these are going to be my favorite.
Yum. I wonder if they're going to taste like cake.
Same. I don't know. I feel
I
like...
I think they're going to take like birthday cake. Wait, go.
Oh, no. Keep going.
I feel like they're going to taste like birthday cake ice cream.
Yeah.
I've had
Or like
these
cake batter?
Like that cake 5 batter. Years ago. I do not remember what's wrong.
Yeah, they might be
I just remember the
too.
Looks and then taking a bite out of it. But I don't remember what it tastes like.
Yeah, I remember these. My brother came home. Just like having them.
That smells like cake batter.
It's not. It's gonna taste like cake batter. I just know. Yep. It will. I know what it tastes
Let's
like
see.
Now.
Hardy's
look,
eyes.
It just like triggered my mind.
Eyes look good. Wow, they're really sprinkled. Ooh, they look so pretty.
Look at these eyes are pretty.
They look
too.
Like robin egg.
Smell them.
That okay, color is so pretty.
Smell it.
Let me smell.
So good.
Ooh, it smells
these
like
ones
cake.
Are soft.
It smells like birthday cake.
Okay. Oh, it's white in the inside. First white one.
Oh, it's like creamy one.
Is it?
Are you ready?
Okay, ready? Go. Good?
Okay. An 8.
An 8?
An 8.
What do you think, Mia?
Yeah, I'll give it an 8.
An 8? Nice.
I'm actually taking bites out of it.
Mm-hmm.
So it tastes like birthday cake?
Mm-hmm. It's good.
So that, I think that one's the winner so far, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Awesome.
I'm gonna take a drink of water. These are for at the end of the video, so I'm just gonna put it there. Next is coconuts.
Ooh, delights, peeps. Delights, coconuts.
And they're dipped in dark chocolate, it looks like.
Nice.
Yes, it's dark chocolate.
Oh, it is.
I think those ones might be, this one's white chocolate, but these two are dark chocolate, I think. Okay,
These are like,
smells like, it just smells like dark chocolate. They're fat, they're real fat.
It smells like coconut.
Peeps Delights.
Oh, it does, because I smelled the bottom. Smell this, Anthony.
Oh, cool.
They're really fat.
So they're dipped in chocolate on the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, they smell like chocolate. They do.
And we have an extra one. So we're just going to give that to you for later.
Oh, I'll just save that for later.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Biting through that chocolate is so satisfying.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
They're cute. Really I like good. The way they look.
Oh my gosh.
It tastes like a plain marshmallow with chocolate. The chocolate's so overpowering. No, I can't taste the marshmallow. Let me taste
so
the
marshmallow is coconut?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me taste the peep.
The actual peep?
Yeah. that tastes like coconut.
Does it?
The chocolate is really overpowered, and I just can't taste the.
I really like it.
You do? Like, together, like, is it good? Like,
it doesn't taste like a peep. It tastes like candy.
Like a candy bar?
I'm gonna go 6.
A 6?
I'm gonna go 7.
Nice.
Oh, this is good. Cool. I can actually eat that. Birthday cake? Now that I compare them, this is better than a birthday cake, but...
You had birthday cake at an 8. Is that still a 7?
Can I change this to a 9?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm changing it. It's really good, but it gives you a headache quick.
Okay.
You know, it tastes like just like a chocolate coconut bar.
Do you
want
to see that? I don't want to see that.
All right, what's next, ladies?
Oh, let's see this.
You have 2 left.
Okay, so this is...
I don't think it has...
This is just plain marshmallow peep dipped in. Milk chocolate.
Nice.
And I've seen them do this, and they said it was really good.
Really?
Ooh. Well, they said that...
So it's just a regular peep with chocolate.
Yeah, so they said that... she was a little girl, and she had chickens on the farm, but the baby chicks looked like this because when they pooped, it would go all on the stomach.
Gross.
So it's like pooped poop
covered.
And you're chicks. About to taste it. That's and pretty gross.
Here
you
go.
Okay, it's very similar.
Taste the marshmallow first.
To the coconut one.
Tastes like normal marshmallow. That's what I like.
Mm-hmm. It's really cute.
Okay, ready?
So good. What do you think?
10 out of 10.
Love it? That's your favorite? Mm-hmm. Ooh, we're ending on a high one, I think. Oh, except for you have 1 left.
Yeah.
What do you think, Mia?
Last one.
Yeah, I think it's a 10, too.
Nice. So that's the best one so far. Regular peep with chocolate, with milk chocolate.
The milk chocolate tastes like Hershey's chocolate.
Yum. Really good? Okay, should we try this last one?
I'm going to try this one.
Last one. So that was
flavor and marshmallow. Okay, so this is a chocolate peep dipped in dark chocolate. Wait.
Oh. So it's just a regular peep, but like chocolate.
It doesn't say dark chocolate or not, but it looks dark chocolate.
Oh, it says triple chocolate.
Yeah.
Triple so it's a regular... So it's a chocolate peep dipped in triple chocolate, I think.
No, because it's the peep is chocolate.
Okay.
But if you look at the nose, it looks like it's filled with chocolate.
Yeah.
I know what it means by triple chocolate. Dipped, marshmallow chocolate, and the inside is chocolate. That's what I'm guessing. So
okay, let's
go.
See if you open it, if there's chocolate in the middle.
Okay.
Aw, he's so cute.
I'm gonna bite his head first. Oh my gosh.
Is there chocolate inside it?
What is that?
Yes, there is.
Oh my gosh.
I was right. It smells so good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to take it.
There's like a little too.
There is chocolate in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. Ooh, awesome. Okay, so what do you think? 1 out of 10?
Look it.
It
tastes like chocolate fudge. Oh, it's so sticky. It's like glue.
What do you think on that one? 1 out of 10.
10.
10?
Yeah.
So the last 2 were the best, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You think a 9, Mia?
Yeah. I don't like chocolate. Well, I don't like chocolate.
Just a little bit.
Stuff.
Yeah.
I just like chocolate.
Nice. Awesome. So the last 2 were your favorites, huh?
Mm-hmm. Wait, but there's also 2 extras that is Easter themed. So we have caramel eggs, and we have Lindor chocolate eggs.
Ooh.
And I wanted to, it's not really Easter related, except for the shape of them. But
that's Easter related.
I love Lindor chocolate. So we have
had those caramel eggs. They're really good.
Wait, which one?
I've had that one. The caramel egg, it's so good.
There's only 4.
Ooh.
So the
on the top.
There's exactly enough for... It's wrapped in gold with flowers
on
it.
It's like a golden egg.
And it says caramel egg on it. So
Oh, we're opening it.
Ooh, it has a design.
Oh, I think I tried these before.
Ooh, it's cute.
I think that's kind of like one.
They
don't like.
It smells.
Wait, waiting for you.
Oh. I was like just taking my time.
Ready, set, go.
It's always good to savor it.
Oh my gosh.
Good?
Look at that.
Caramel in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Yeah, I didn't even take a big bite. I was just like.
So it's good?
Mm-hmm.
1 out of 10?
10.
10?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we have one last one. Let's do this last one.
Whoa. It all just.
Oh my gosh, you're so tiny.
Spilled out.
Mine, I'm going to save for later.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so the last one, you're trying these little Lindor chocolatades.
Oh my gosh.
I can smell them from here. They smell so strong.
Oh my gosh.
So they're just solid chocolate through and through?
Uh-huh. Well, it's like creamy chocolate.
I don't, I have. Yeah. Lindor chocolates are my favorite.
I know.
So good.
I always get the red one because.
Good?
Oh my god. Favorite?
Favorite?
Out of the peeps. I'm
really?
Sorry, peeps. Just you're not good enough.
So those win for you, Lexi. What about you, Mia? You like that one?
Yeah, these win.
Awesome.
And then these come next.
There were some good winners with the peeps, though, too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
The chocolate peeps were good.
All the chocolate peeps and the
birthday cake batter.
Yeah.
Yep. Awesome. All right.
Well, see you next time, and bye.